I woke today and found the frost perched on the town. It hovered in a frozen sky and gobbled summer down. When the sun get the urge for going, but I never seem to go. And I get the urge for going when the meadow grass is turning brown. Summertime is falling down, winter's closing in. Had a man in summertime with summer-colored skin, and not another girl in town my darling's heart could win. But when the leaves turn trembling down and bully winds dead rub their faces in the snow, he got the urge for going. I had to let him go. And he got the urge for going when the meadow grass was turning brown. Summertime was falling down, winter's closing in. Now the warriors of winter give a cold triumphant shout. All that stays is dying, all that lives is getting out. Chevron flight, flapping and racing on before the snow. They get the urge for going, they've got the wings to go. And they get the urge for going when the meadow grass is turning brown. Summertime is falling down, winter's closing in. I'll ply the fire with kindling, pull the blanket to my chin. I'll lock the vagrant winter out, I'll bolt the wandering in. I'd like to call back summertime, have her stay for just another month or so. She's got the urge for going, I guess she'll have to go. And she gets the urge for going when the meadow grass is turning brown. All her empires are falling down, winter's closing in. And I get the urge for thank you. first time ever I saw your face. I thought the sun rose in your eyes, and the moon and the stars were the gifts you the dark and the empty skies, my love, to the dark and the empty skies. The first time ever I kissed your mouth, I felt the earth turn in my hand, like a trembling part of a captive bird that was there. The first time ever I lay with you, I felt your heart so close to mine, and I knew our joy would fill the earth till the end of time, my love, and at last, till the end of time. The first time ever I saw your face, I thought the sun stars were the gifts you gave to the dark and the empty skies, my love, to the dark and the empty skies.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Fred.
No, it was me, not you. I took you off on the wrong path.
Oh, I felt like at least I'm laughing about it. This is good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mary Smith and Mr. Fred Ball.
Please don't remember me that way.
And next we have a Kirby.